Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 77. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 9 here and 9 here, it will be 81, which is greater than 77, so we cannot take it. If we write 8 here and 8 here, it will be 64, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 64, subtract, 13 will be left. We did 8 into 8, so add both. So 8 plus 8 will be 16. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will become as 1300. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 16 with this 130. So 16, 8 times is 128. So we can try 8 times, 168 into 8 we can try. And we'll be having 1344, which is greater than 1300. So we cannot take it. Let's try 7 times. We'll be having 1169, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 1169, subtract, and we'll be having 131. Now 167 into 7 we did, so add both. So 167 plus 7 will be 174, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 13100. Now compare this 17 with this 131. So 17, 7 times is 119. So we can try 7 times. 1747 into 7 we can try. And we'll be having 12229, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here. 12229, subtract. And we'll be having 871. Now 1747 into 7 we did, so add both. So 1747 plus 7 will be 1754, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 87,100. Now compare this 17 with this 87. So 17, 5 times is 85. So we can try 5 times. 17545 into 5 we can try. And we'll be having 87,725, which is bigger than this number. So we cannot take 5, but with this we can understand that 4 will surely work. So 4 here and 4 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 77 will be 8.774. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 77. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.